Good day in the home, I'm your host, Will McLeod, and welcome to Beginner's Guide into Subnautica. This time I'm gonna show you where you can place your vehicle modification station in the moon pool. Now many people have been asking me, where you can place that vehicle modification station in the moon pool, because they can't find the place where to put them. So today I'm gonna show you where you can, where you should, where you shouldn't, and why I recommend it there, not the other way around. Now basically, moon pool is where you hold your Seamoth or your Prawn suit. So basically, you want to build it, where are actually the upgrades. So you need on this wall. Now you can choose the places. Look, here is one place or here is one place. So you can choose, you can build it here, or anywhere like here. You can build it obviously on the other side too. So here is one spot for you to build, here is one spot for you to build, even here at the very front or at the back. It depends where is your base. If you don't have a base which the moon pool is connected to, you have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 places to put it on, where to locate. Look, I'll build them all so you can see. Here is one. Can you build more? Nope, you can't build more. You can build only one. God dang it, I wanted to build all of them. So you can see, there were many locations where you can build it. Let's deconstruct this and see, just pops in right away. This is where you can build your vehicle modification station. I would recommend this side, where are your upgrades, because it's easier to get to them. See? At the front you need to walk around, here you even need to walk around or get the Seamoth out from the moon pool. And if your moon pool is in a dangerous location, so you built your base in a dangerous location, that's what you will get. It will be quite dangerous, but these are the places where you can build the modification station. Should be pretty clear. Of course, if you liked this video, smash that like button, subscribe for more awesome videos, and knock that notification bell so you can see when I upload my newest videos. And I hope I'll see you in this video. Bye!